woman of conjures to passersby. Try, it's all we have to do. It's up to me and you to make this special love last forevermore.
Yo, what's going on? Welcome to my channel if you're new, and if you're not, welcome back. Well, in this video, we're going to be looking at the harmony arrangement in the song Tell Me It's Real by Casey and JoJo. So if you don't know who Casey and JoJo is, this is half of Jodeci. After Jodeci broke up, the two brothers, Casey and JoJo, went on to continue their success in R&B. But what we got going on here is a three-part harmony. The melody's the highest. We've seen this before as far as Casey and JoJo stuff or Jodeci stuff. But the highest vocal is the focal point and is the melody. So we're going to be looking at that now. Check it out.
Tell me it's real, this feeling that we feel. Tell me that it's real. Don't let love come just to pass us by. Try, it's all we have to do. It's up to me and you to make this special love last forevermore. Tell me it's real, this feeling that we feel. Tell me that it's real. Don't let love come just to pass us by. Try, it's all we have to do. It's up to me and you to make this special love last forevermore. Tell me it's real, this feeling that we feel. Tell me that it's real. Don't let love come just to pass us by. Try, it's all we have to do. It's up to me and you to make this special love last forevermore. Tell me it's real, this feeling that we feel. Tell me that it's real. Don't let love come just to pass us by. Try, it's all we have to do. It's up to me and you to make this special love last forevermore. Tell me it's real, this feeling that we feel. Tell me that it's real. Don't let love come just to pass us by. Try, it's all we have to do. It's up to me and you to make this special love last forevermore.
All right, just a quick video. Three-part harmonies go pretty fast. If you got all that down, you can replicate how Jodeci, Casey and JoJo did Tell Me It's Real. So there's no high harmonies, the melody's the highest. It's a pretty catchy song, nice R&B flavor. But anyways, hopefully you got something out of this video. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, thanks for the likes and everything, thanks for the support. Tune in next time where I believe I'm going to be doing an NSYNC song, so tune in for an NSYNC song for the next one. This time I'm going to reveal what the next one is. Usually I kind of just play by ear, but the next one's going to be NSYNC. So stay tuned, sing in harmony, live in harmony, God bless, till next time.